Do you know how much has already happened before there is a manifestation? Almost all of it. So when you say, how close am I? When you or anyone, when any of you has a desire that you want to manifest, and you say, how close am I to this manifestation? We say, well, it's 99.99% done. That's how close you are. Wow. That's how close you are to everything that you want. And you know why we say that? Because we know how long you've lived. We know what your intentions were that you set forward before you even got into this physical body. We know how much life you've lived and how much you put into the vortex and how much that vortex has gathered, how law of attraction has gathered it all. And we know everything that has happened, all queued up, ready for you to realize it by tuning to the right frequency. So it's just this one tiny, tiny, tiny little infinitesimal percentage wise piece that you are wanting to tap into. So when you say, how close am I? We say it's 99.99% done. But you could hold yourself in that undoneness forever. Just this one little piece that has to come into place. Just this one little piece. You just got to get into the receiving mode, which means you've got to stop complaining and you've got to stop worrying and you've got to stop focusing on what doesn't work. You've got to stop stacking those train engines up that are pulling you in opposition, that are making you incapable of being in the receptive mode to receive the next clue and the next clue and the next clue. So it's not about distance. You believe that? And it's not about time. Do you believe that? It is about vibration. Do you believe that? If it's about vibration, then it's about emotion. So if you can get your emotion moving in that joyful direction on any subject, then that last piece of it, and the time factor will be now. The time factor will be right now, right now, right now. Do you believe that?
Yes.